Hey everybody, it's Jay-Z. I am a certified Salesforce administrator. Today we're going to look at HubSpot's email marketing. Let's first get some insights from HubSpot and then we'll come back and cover a few more details.
Why is email marketing important?
Email marketing is still a very, very big part of marketing strategies for our customers. And as such, you know, customers need to know how to use email marketing effectively so that they can better reach out to their leads, to their contacts, to their customers, and have a really good inbound strategy.
It gets in front of our audience through a more personal way than just our website. So they get an email in their inbox and it can be personalized and they can read it and it's directed towards them. So it's kind of like an email from someone you care about.
Email marketing remains one of the very best tools for any digital marketing strategy.
And email marketing is really important to our prospects, our customers as well, because it helps them communicate at a large scale. It helps them really customize their communication. So it's not just like, you know, hey, I'm a business here to ask you for your money. It's more so, hey, I'm a business owner who really cares about the services I provide and how I can customize it to your use case.
Email marketing is one of the number one tools that we as marketers can use to communicate with our leads and potential customers.
Without email marketing, there's no way to reach out to our contacts, our customers, in a large scalable way.
What is the purpose or connection of email marketing in your overall inbound strategy?
I think the most important role of email as it relates to inbound is to promote that good content, you know, that you're creating through inbound.
So I think the most important purpose of email marketing is for your customers to know that you're there.
Within inbound, email marketing can serve, I've found, primarily two great purposes. The aforementioned nurturing leads to become actual customers or purchasers of your product or service. But beyond that, you can actually use email to nurture those customers or members of an organization to become an actual promoter of the business, your biggest fans.
Email marketing is all about building a relationship with your leads and your potential customers. So in the context of inbound marketing, once we've generated those leads, we want to use email to start to build a relationship with them and continue to provide value.
The purpose of email marketing with inbound marketing is inbound marketing helps me as a business owner bring in more traffic, whether that's net new traffic, existing customers, maybe prospective customers. And they get to explore my website and gather information throughout their buyer's journey. And my email marketing helps them gain a little bit more insights or information that they might have missed on my website at a time that might be right for them, but they need an extra push to go down their buyer's journey so that we can help them.
Email marketing is important for you and your business, but why?
I'm sure we've all experienced or been victims to bad email marketing. I would say, knowing or the foundations of an email marketing or email marketing in general is going to prevent a lot of the misuse and really misunderstanding that is so prevalent right now. And contrarily, just by having those foundations under your belt, it's actually going to allow you to drive the most value both for yourself as well as the people that you're marketing to.
If you're like me, you get a ton of spam to your inbox every single day. And we as marketers have a responsibility to try and cut down on that. So we as marketers, if we can learn those fundamentals of email and make sure that we truly understand what we should be doing and make sure that we get the right email to the right person at the right time, we can make sure that our email programs are providing value as opposed to interrupting people's day.
There's so many emails that are sent every single day. Think about when you're checking your phone and you see your little bubble of notifications of emails to check. And if you're not matching your website conversations to your email conversations at a time that's right for the user that's receiving them, they could simply unsubscribe and you've lost that engaged interest.
The foundations of email marketing are really where you need to start whenever you're thinking about writing an email. So if you know the foundations of why you're writing an email in the first place, it's really going to help you decide how you want to write out your messaging. Without any foundation, without any backbone to the email you're crafting up, there's really no reason or no why behind the email you're sending.
But where should you begin to work on your strategy for email marketing?
The best place to start is figuring out your goal or why you're doing it.
There's a lot of ways you could start with email marketing. I guess first is the why behind the email marketing. I think you should why start with email marketing because you're at a point in your business where you need to reach out to more people with a personalized message at the right time.
While our world today continues to evolve and new products and services appear daily, there are many ways to have conversations with your visitors, leads, and customers. Email marketing continues to be one of the practices that continually fuels and delivers ROI for your business. And when it's used properly in collaboration with all of your other conversation tools, you can build trust. By creating a great email marketing strategy, you're creating a sustainable, helpful, and human experience to develop relationships with your customers and help them grow.
All right, so how can you get started with HubSpot's email marketing? Well, let's look at this. Thousands of marketing teams can vouch for the power of HubSpot Marketing free. Very cool. Let's look at a few of these testimonials. Using Marketing free, we can easily learn which page visitors convert on, allowing us to do on-site page optimization, find out which blogs are converting best, and learn which topics to write about. Let's look at another one. I've been blown away by how HubSpot Marketing free has helped. I'm able to target people at the right time with a subtle message that's fun. All right, and just a few more. Brian says, HubSpot Marketing free dramatically cuts down the time I spend on marketing. We used to spend tons of time generating very few inbound leads, but those numbers have gone through the roof with minimal effort. Then the last one, let's look at this. HubSpot Marketing free educates marketers beyond just the anonymous analytics they get from Google Analytics. Instead, it digs down to individual users. So there are just a few testimonials from some happy HubSpot Marketing free users. I'm going to leave a link down in the description below. Feel free to give this product a try. HubSpot has amazing support. They've got great features with their products. And as somebody who has used HubSpot, I am confident that you have a powerful tool right here to help you with your email marketing. All right, that's going to do it for this video on email marketing with HubSpot. I hope it was helpful to you. Happy HubSpotting. Hey everybody, it's Jay-Z. I am a certified Salesforce administrator. Today we're going to look at HubSpot's email marketing. Let's first get some insights from HubSpot and then we'll come back and cover a few more details.
Why is email marketing important?
Email marketing is still a very, very big part of marketing strategies for our customers. And as such, you know, customers need to know how to use email marketing effectively so that they can better reach out to their leads, to their contacts, to their customers, and have a really good inbound strategy.
It gets in front of our audience through a more personal way than just our website. So they get an email in their inbox and it can be personalized and they can read it and it's directed towards them. So it's, you know, it's kind of like an email from someone you care about.
Email marketing remains one of the very best tools for any digital marketing strategy.
And email marketing is really important to our prospects, our customers as well, because it helps them communicate at a large scale. It helps them really customize their communication. So it's not just like, you know, hey, I'm a business here to ask you for your money. It's more so, hey, I'm a business owner who really cares about the services I provide and how I can customize it to your use case.
Email marketing is one of the number one tools that we as marketers can use to communicate with our leads and potential customers.
Without email marketing, there's no way to reach out to our contacts, our customers, in a large scalable way.
What is the purpose or connection of email marketing in your overall inbound strategy?
I think the most important role of email as it relates to inbound is to promote that good content, you know, that you're creating through inbound.
So I think the most important purpose of email marketing is for your customers to know that you're there.
Within inbound, email marketing can serve, I've found, primarily two great purposes. The aforementioned nurturing leads to become actual customers or purchasers of your product or service. But beyond that, you can actually use email to nurture those customers or members of an organization to become an actual promoter of the business, your biggest fans.
Email marketing is all about building a relationship with your leads and your potential customers. So in the context of inbound marketing, once we've generated those leads, we want to use email to start to build a relationship with them and continue to provide value.
The purpose of email marketing with inbound marketing is inbound marketing helps me as a business owner bring in more traffic, whether that's net new traffic, existing customers, maybe prospective customers, and they get to explore my website and gather information throughout their buyer's journey. And my email marketing helps them gain a little bit more insights or information that they might have missed on my website at a time that might be right for them, but they need an extra push to go down their buyer's journey so that we can help them.
Email marketing is important for you and your business, but why?
I'm sure we've all experienced or been victims to bad email marketing. I would say knowing or the foundations of an email marketing or email marketing in general is going to prevent a lot of the misuse and really misunderstanding that is so prevalent right now. And contrarily, just by having those foundations under your belt, it's actually going to allow you to drive the most value, both for yourself as well as the people that you're marketing to.
If you're like me, you get a ton of spam to your inbox every single day. And we as marketers have a responsibility to try and cut down on that. So we as marketers, if we can learn those fundamentals of email and make sure that we truly understand what we should be doing and make sure that we get the right email to the right person at the right time, we can make sure that our email programs are providing value as opposed to interrupting people's day.
There's so many emails that are sent every single day. Think about when you're checking your phone and you see your little bubble of notifications of emails to check. And if you're not matching your website conversations to your email conversations at a time that's right for the user that's receiving them, they could simply unsubscribe and you've lost that engaged interest.
The foundations of email marketing are really where you need to start whenever you're thinking about writing an email. So if you know the foundations of why you're writing an email in the first place, it's really gonna help you decide how you wanna write out your messaging. Without any foundation, without any backbone to the email you're crafting up, there's really no reason or no why behind the email you're sending.
But where should you begin to work on your strategy for email marketing?
The best place to start is figuring out your goal or why you're doing it.
There's a lot of ways you could start with email marketing. I guess first is the why behind email marketing. I think you should why start with email marketing because you're at a point in your business where you need to reach out to more people with a personalized message at the right time.
While our world today continues to evolve and new products and services appear daily, there are many ways to have conversations with your visitors, leads, and customers. Email marketing continues to be one of the practices that continually fuels and delivers ROI for your business. And when it's used properly in collaboration with all of your other conversation tools, you can build trust. By creating a great email marketing strategy, you're creating a sustainable, helpful, and human experience to develop relationships with your customers and help them grow.
All right, so how can you get started with HubSpot's email marketing? Well, let's look at this. Thousands of marketing teams can vouch for the power of HubSpot Marketing free. Very cool. Let's look at a few of these testimonials. Using Marketing Free, we can easily learn which page visitors convert on, allowing us to do on-site page optimization, find out which blogs are converting best, and learn which topics to write about. Let's look at another one. I've been blown away by how HubSpot Marketing Free has helped. I'm able to target people at the right time with a subtle message that's fun. All right, and just a few more. Brian says, HubSpot Marketing Free dramatically cuts down the time I spend on marketing. We used to spend tons of time generating very few inbound leads, but those numbers have gone through the roof with minimal effort. Then the last one, let's look at this. HubSpot Marketing Free educates marketers beyond just the anonymous analytics they get from Google Analytics. Instead, it digs down to individual users. So there are just a few testimonials from some happy HubSpot Marketing Free users. I'm going to leave a link down in the description below. Feel free to give this product a try. HubSpot has amazing support. They've got great features with their products. And as somebody who has used HubSpot, I am confident that you have a powerful tool right here to help you with your email marketing. All right, that's going to do it for this video on email marketing with HubSpot. I hope it was helpful to you. Happy HubSpotting.